Tutorial 3. Duplicating and moving pages. In the page browser, select the third page and click on the pop-up menu. Select Duplicate. A copy of page 3 has been created. Now click on the rope. And click on the trash can to delete it. Also delete the speech bubble for the mouse. Click on the remaining text. Click on the Edit Text marquee handle. And replace the text with Thank you. Now click on the Reposition Text marquee handle to move the text. Open the page browser. We will select page 2 and drag it after the last page. This will now become page 4. You have now reached the end of this tutorial.